Hey everyone, Mark here at the Redfern Food Forest, and today I'm spending this beautiful early spring afternoon hauling wood chips. Sitting here behind me is a pile, a mountain even, of wood chips, and I need to get them all back to my backyard, back to the food forest. And all I have is a wheelbarrow or a tractor with a wagon in the back to take it one load at a time. And I can't get to it every day, I can't get to it every week. But what I do is when I get time, I take one load, three loads, maybe five loads, and I chip away at it. I chip away at that wood chip pile. I'm working towards something, a vision, a dream that I have, to build this food forest in my backyard for myself, my family, and my future. People often overestimate what they can do in an hour or a day, but they greatly underestimate what they can do in a year or 10 years or even a lifetime. As they say, Rome wasn't built in a day, and this food forest won't be built in a day either. And it won't be a linear progression. I'll make mistakes. I'll have setbacks. I may have to start over for certain parts of it. But as long as I keep moving forward, keep chipping away at it, my dream will come true. My vision will turn into a reality. And I want you to do the same thing with your life. Whatever skill you want to learn, whatever project you want to tackle, start. Chip away at it. Take small steps to get there. And in time, you will achieve your vision. It isn't always easy. You may not always have support, but as long as you believe in yourself, you work hard, and you work intelligently at it, you will achieve whatever you want. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm putting in the work, I'm putting in the time, and I'm putting in the investment that's gonna pay massive dividends in terms of joy, happiness, food production, serenity, and much more for myself and my family and for the future. We can't control much of our lives, but what we can control is the way we approach certain situations and the way we approach our experiences. So stay positive, tell yourself positive stories, and write your own future. That's all I have to say for now. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Believe in yourself. Until next time, I'll see you in the forest.